Is that your favorite striping brush?
One of them, yep.
And what is it?
Bondago Pro Series. Oh.
This was your first time instructing.
Yep.
Here at anywhere, really, right?
Yeah, especially for the Air Brush Art Circus. I've done at best maybe teaching a handful of people throughout the years, but this is the first time being a teacher, I guess.
How'd you like it?
It's really impressive. You know, it's impressive to take a group of people, and some of these people have never held a brush before in their lives, and a couple days into it, they're scrolling, they're lettering, they're pinstriping. I mean, they're actually getting it. I remember when I started being self-taught, it took me years to figure this stuff out.
Oh, yeah.
So it's really impressive how eager and how the students really soak up the information and put it to use.
So is it something we're going to see you doing in the future?
I certainly hope so. I certainly hope so. It's definitely something I would look forward to do again.
Good. I'll sign up. Right now.
Very cool. I'd be happy to.
Thanks, Ryan.
Yep, thank you.
Thank you.